Hello, so today we're going to go over the two questions that you posed. So selecting the statements that correctly address why mice are considered a valuable model organism.